Hi, this is Erik Brown with RE/MAX Results, and thanks for checking out our video blog. Today I wanted to share with you the top four reasons why a seller may be interested in utilizing an open house to help them sell their home. There's a misnomer in the marketplace that open houses are no longer effective, when in reality, there's several different reasons why a seller may be interested in utilizing them. The number one reason is self-explanatory, and that is exposure. Exposure on many different fronts, be it from websites, virtual tours, the multiple listing service, the usage of signs, are all going to be able to drive traffic your way to your home to be able to find that prospective buyer. And an open house is no different. It allows more buyers to be able to come through that may not be utilizing those other tools. The second big point that you can use is it allows online buyers to provide or receive a tangible visit, to be able to continue in their process from just looking online to physically going to see a home or your home. 95%+ of all buyers start their search online, but generally just don't make an offer without seeing a home. So this gives them another ability to be able to take the next step. Also, point number three, if you have any unique physical features of your home, an open house is a fantastic way to be able to have those features be highlighted by your real estate agent. It's a way that we're able to give you some additional exposure on those features that aren't just available via photos or a web presence. And last but not least, feedback comes from an open house that is tangible for you. So you could have real estate agents, neighbors, or even prospective buyers walk through your home and provide your real estate agent with additional information that can be very helpful for you with the way that you market. So those are the top four reasons that we would utilize an open house to help a seller with the sale of their home. If you have any additional questions, you're interested in knowing what your home is worth, or you'd like to find out a personalized website built for you that we can be able to send for you to see homes, please don't hesitate to give us a call, shoot us an email, or touch base anytime. Again, this is Erik Brown with RE/MAX Results, and thanks for tuning in.